That's why I want to focus the remainder of my remarks today on two issues.